So hello everyone, myself advocate Gautam Arswal, associate with Dialysi. Welcome to Dialysi. Today in this video I'm going to cover up the jurisdiction part of commercial code sets 2015. So in this video let's start the discussion without any delay. The commercial courts and the commercial division have jurisdiction to try all suits and applications relating to a commercial dispute of a specified value. The act also takes within its fold those arbitration matters where the subject matter of arbitration of a commercial dispute of a specified value. In such a case, the commercial division of the High Court will hear all appeals or applications filed on the original side of the High Court arising from arbitration. The second one is all the appeals of the applications or arising out of arbitration that would ordinarily lie before the principal civil court in a district shall be heard by the commercial court having territorial jurisdiction over such arbitration. So that's all about our discussion. That's all about the jurisdiction part in Commercial Courts Act 2015. See you on the next video with some more information.